Okay, Sharon's going to hide the scent for Carla and Kip. So she's going to hide it somewhere between the ground and the top of Kip's nose, in a spot where the dog can't retrieve it or see it too well. Okay. And so it's going to percolate there for a few minutes, and Carla and Kip are way over there somewhere. I don't even see them. All right. So the wind direction is... Yeah, it's still now. All right, so now we're going to let that sit, and then we're going to call Carla and Kip over to find it.